first season. Show me fish.
Okay, gonna turn it up the hole. Yeah, baby.
Yeah.
Let's keep her.
Yes, sir.
Fill my glove with water. No.
Not with water?
Nope.
Okay.
But thank you.
Yeah. Nice fish.
Where's that school?
Walleye of the day.
Keep going, there's fish on us still.
Yep, I already stopped.
There's a way to...
Oh, there was one already. Come on, come off the bottom. Oh, he's coming up. That fish came up.
Still there?
Yeah, look, it's dropping back down. It's gone. I got him to come off the bottom a little bit.
No, he's not going
to
be far away.
He just would not hit it.
I thought that was a small fish the way it was.
That hook set looked like it was a big fish.
Yeah, but it was not biting her for a bit. Not until I got closer to the bottom of the ice. Alright, I need to pick up this floorboard.
Minnow seem to be doing really good.
I'm going to take the wire on here. Looks like it's making. Look at this one.
Oh, there's a rip in my glove. Oh. Oh, I thought that was a fish. I didn't see the big one I saw.
No fish, just a fisherman.
Yep. I like these red rock colors. They hold it a little bit lower.
Well, you can always, if you want them lower, you just do this.
Oh.
I think I had one grab mine on the way down.
Yeah, there was something there. When I pulled up, there's a bit of resistance. Can't tell if there's something there or not. I don't think there is. No, there was. It came off the bottom there for a split second. And dropped away.
Did you brush your teeth this morning? Huh?
No.
If you have to think about it, the answer's always no.
I did that.
I can smell it. It doesn't matter. Get up in the morning, brush your teeth. Go to, before bed, brush your teeth. It's something Dennis wants you to do, and for God's sakes, your breath stinks. So, which mine would too, but I brush my teeth. It's the very first thing I do. Fish down there again.
Yeah.
Maybe not. Let's see how good I know.
I think there might be one down there. Unless that's you jigging and my line together. Oh, thought I caught some. He's picking up this line that's sent over here.
Yeah.
It's crazy.
I'm 100% sure. I think there's one there. You got one sitting way on the bottom?
Yeah.
Check it right up, real quick. I think there's one sitting right there.
I think there is, because I'm not on the bottom.
I feel like those fish that I'm cleaning tomorrow.
Yeah.
Well, we got three decent fish. Fish down there. They're coming out the bottom again now. There's one.
Come on. Come back here. I bought my right line. Just won't come off the bottom.
Oh.
Sitting there. See that?
There it goes.
Yep. It's coming up.
Come up quick.
It's going after you. It's dropping back down. It's dropping with your thing.
I'm trying to top it now.
See if I can bring it up. It's coming back up. Smash. Come on.
There's all kinds of fish down there right now. Chase my sidewinder.
One bump my right, left one. Fish does not wanna. I don't wanna take it.
Oh, I got it on top of that fish now.
You wanna help?
Nope. Thank you.
Still a little one.
Where's that nut? Can you plant it? Oh, yeah. Keep jigging. What does that measure? Nope.
Short?
Mm-hmm.
Goodbye, little one. Didn't we fish on
there? Yeah.
It came up off the bottom for a second there. Went back down.
There's fish down there.
There's fish. Okay, it won't come off the bottom.
There it is. Why is it?
Oops, I'm above this one.
One down there now.
think it's back there. There's a fish there.
As soon as I saw the sitting right next to it, boom.
It hit this line.
That's the one I was talking about. It's trying to, it wants to. Come on, baby. Where it went.
It's sitting down there. I can't believe I broke my line off like that.
gonna have to just go really fast over this. It's about 6 feet wide, 10 feet wide right now. We're gonna cross here, but we're gonna back up to near that tree and watch me go, okay? Because I'm not gonna drive up and down here and look for another spot. It looks pretty open, everything's shifted up.
Yeah.
It should be fine because it's nice and flat.
Yeah.
But don't go until I get out and check it after that. In this. Right here. Thank you. I'm gonna look, but this is all pushed up.
Yeah.
No. Going the other way would be fine.
Yeah.
It's soft right there.
What? The size is not for us. It's not giving us a good area to cross it.
No.
Down there.
I'm gonna go check down there.
It doesn't look too bad.
Just wait here. I'll wave you down if that's what we need to do. Otherwise, we're gonna have to go off of this. It would be tough going that way. I don't know what happened. I mean, we've had no wind.
No.
This side pushed up.
It didn't really.
It came this way, because that opened up, and then this pushed up.
Huh.
Just wait here. Lonnie, get your sled right here. I'm gonna have you go first.
Huh?
I'm gonna have you go first. Then shut it down when you can't hear me. I'm gonna have you go first.
Okay.
Because if it breaks up, I don't want you being stuck over here. I'll send it somewhere else.
Alright.
This looks really good right here. There's a piece of ice sticking up, you're gonna hit it. It's not bad. But that gap's only like this. So I'm gonna say, I want you to come. Listen to me. Don't point, listen. That's what I want you to do, is listen. I want you to line up on an angle right towards this from here.
Okay.
So swing around, straight this way.
I see what you're talking about now.
Just please swing around. Back up. You're just gonna end up right back where you were.